We are up. It is, what's the time?
20 past 7.
And we are way too hideous to film. So Gromit's gonna do the talking. Our plan now is to get up and go to, we're gonna try Gatwick. And see if we have any success there. We still have until 9 p.m. So we're hoping for something big. We managed to get a free ticket, but we still had £20 left from the funds we raised yesterday for flights. So we're en route and we'll be at the airport.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, but say, oh, but tell you to run.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
I'm over the same, over the young. Well, I would like to hold my.
We checked in now at Gatwick, and we're just praying that our flight will be on time so we can make it for 9 p.m. Everything's running smoothly so far. We never brought our travel adapters into the evening what we're up to.
Hi girls, welcome to Antalya in Turkey. Congratulations on getting this far. I hope you've won the competition. Good luck with your fundraising.
We are in our room in Antalya. I still can't say it.
Antalya.
Antalya. And we got here maybe half an hour? 40 minutes ago.
We're in the middle of the old town, it's so
we
nice.
Had to walk, like we got a bus from the airport and then we had to walk maybe 45 minutes or so through the old town, or to get to the old town through Hadrian's Gate, and then here. Morning everyone, we have just woken up in sunny Turkey. Whoop whoop! And we are feeling really pale, but we've just put loads of sun cream on, so hopefully we won't burn. We're gonna explore a bit really. We saw a bit last night, but not much. So we're gonna go get some breakfast from a bakery, that's the plan. And then we're gonna hit the beach and we'll see what happens.
When